Hi, this is Arlene. So I found more of the yellow chemical. And what happened was I dusted the inside of my reading glasses, and that's where it was. Inside here.